Now, the piccolo trumpet has been featured, Handful of Keys, and Gene just had a fantastic solo in The Saints. Ronnie's been featured. Marty, every time he picks up his French horn, it's a solo. I feel perhaps that we are lacking one composition. So we'd like to play the Tuba Tiger Rag.
Thank you. All of Chuck's life, he's really had one big desire, and that's to be a rock and roll star. Now, that has really been tough, considering, of course, that he plays the tuba. But he has a friend in New York who's really trying to help him out, because he's written him an incredible piece of music to perform. Actually, he's written it for all of us. What can I say about it? Well, you know, we got the idea actually from all of the music shows, you know, all the music videos, and there's so much action and so much exciting things. So we hired some synthesizer players, and we have them here tonight, and we'll hold. Matter of fact, this is really just a rock tune. Maybe you can help us out. If we could change the atmosphere a little bit and make it feel like almost a rock concert, Chuck would be so happy. This is his version of Boy Mozart, so let's really give him a really good time. Come on, huh? Let's hear it. There you go.
Stop!